The now to the captains for the toss. The opening ball about to be bowled here.
Well, you'd usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket.
Papua New Guinea commence proceedings with a single.
Yes, catch him!
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Too bad from either side there. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the bridge end.
I could watch that on replay all day. Textbook. Super shot that. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Oh, not able to connect there. He's beaten all ends up by that. Hit the pad. Huge appeal.
The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
Shot.
wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over.
So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots, I'd expect. That's out, caught and bowled. This has been a very one-